So this season on All for Adventure, with the help of Raymarine sounders, autopilots, radar systems, you name it, we've been able to catch some awesome fish and travel long distances in some of the most remote waterways the Top End has to offer.
Have a look at this. Our bottom is stacked. All right, boys, pull them in. We're gonna drop a plastic or something that is worth a fish for sure.
The best thing I found about Raymarine products is they were easy to use. Now there's no doubt about it, I'm not really that tech savvy, but they are easy and simple to navigate.
Let's have a look at the boat on the sounder.
So normally you'd keep that all day long. Our fridge is full of fish around here because fishing is a lot easier. There's a lot going on in a sounder these days and you've got to know your way around it if you really want to catch some fish. How look one of them jewel fishes?
Yep, so.
Wow, that's my first.
There you go.
First jewel fish.